Today is the 22nd anniversary of the 9/11 terrorist attacks. The names around the New York City Memorial identified the 2,983 people who were killed that day and in the 1993 bombing. The pools sit in the footprints of the former towers and were designed to make absence visible. The memorial glades were added to honor the thousands of people who became sick or died from toxins and 9/11 related illnesses.